Hey, Dave Williams, Danielle DiBattito.
DiBattito.
And we're here cooking it up. And Danielle, you've got a new position here at Whole Foods.
I do, actually. I'm the new healthy eating educator here in the store.
Okay.
So I promote a plant-based diet that involves healthy fats and nutrient-dense meals.
So what are we doing today?
Today I'm going to show you how to cook without oil.
Okay.
We are promoting Spanish wines in the store this week, and we're going to have a bunch of Spanish-themed demos. So I'm going to use a Spanish white wine and show you how to cook.
Okay.
I've got some onions and some garlic in the saute pan now.
I like that.
And once they get hot and they start to stick, we'll add a little bit of wine, just enough to get them to release from the pan. When cooking without oil, I like to use a lot of spices.
Sure.
So I've got some black pepper.
Now, what kind of wine was that that you used? I know it's a Spanish wine, but...
It's the Albarino that we have on sale.
Oh, good. Now, if you're going to cook with a wine like that, would you also serve a glass with your meal?
I would, for sure. And I like to put the heat nice and high. That way it really gets it going.
Okay.
All right. And then once you've got the garlic and the onion and the wine in there, you can go ahead and start adding the rest of your vegetables. Here I've got some tomatoes. We've got some nice fresh mushrooms, some zucchini, some squash, and some red pepper.
Wow.
And once that's all in there, just kind of let it do its thing. And it'll take about 10 minutes to cook it all the way down. And then
right.
Once it comes together, I've served it over some whole wheat shells, and I've got some for you to try.
Awesome. Now, what kind of tomatoes are those? That doesn't look like your regular, just plain old tomato.
These are actually the heirloom tomatoes that we have in the front of the store.
Okay.
They're really, really wonderful this time of year.
I do like the heirloom tomatoes. They're a little bit sweeter and they don't have quite as much acid to them.
Right. They're very, very sweet and fruity.
Yeah.
They really speak summertime.
Definitely. Now tell us about some of these wines that you have here, Danielle.
Well, all of these wines are from Spain. That's our feature. And we will be sampling a bunch of tapas on Friday from 12 to 4. And we will be highlighting these the wines to pair with all of the things that we have. And we'll also be having a one-day orchid sale. It's on Friday. Orchids will be on sale for $9.99, $5 off.
And that's what you've got here. Now,
yep.
This to me looks like bamboo.
It is bamboo.
Does that work too? Or is it just the orchids?
Just the orchids okay. Are going to be on sale.
Now, you're talking about healthy eating with lots of vegetables, things like that. What are some of the easiest substitutions that folks can make at home?
Well, I like to use wine because it imparts some flavor. A low sodium broth is a nice option as well.
Okay.
Water is a little bit flavorless, but you can always use water. Baking over, you know, sauteing in the pan sometimes too, if it's things that tend to stick, is another great idea.
Now, cutting out the oils and things like that, what are some of the harms that the oils do in your diet?
Well, oils are just very, very high in calories and for a very, very small amount. So before you know it, when you start adding a whole bunch of oil into your diet, you've added so many calories and they're essentially empty calories because they're not nutrient dense.
And everything in here, I mean, everything is healthy in there.
Everything in here is healthy, yes.
And by using the whole wheat pasta, that makes it a little bit healthier too.
The whole wheat pasta is much higher in fiber, so you have less empty calories and a lot more, you get more bang for your buck.
Now could I cheat a little bit and put just a little bit of grated Parmesan on top?
Yeah, if you don't tell me about it.
If I don't tell you about it. This is really good. Mm-hmm. Now I notice over here you have your CSA going on as well. Can you still get in on that?
You know, I'm not really sure about that. I think you'd have to contact the local CSA.
Definitely. Yeah. Put it to pickup spot. What's that spice you have over there?
This is smoked paprika. It adds some really, really great flavor to dishes without adding, you know, bacon is the most common smoky thing that we use in food. So this is a great substitute without all the calories and all the fat.
Mm. This is so good, so easy. And Danielle, I'm sure you have plenty of other recipes for folks that want to eat healthier.
We do. Anytime you see that logo, the health starts here, purple and green, there's recipes throughout the store as well as things for sale. All of those things meet our plant strong requirements.
And this time of the year, fresh vegetables coming out of the garden. It's a great time to eat healthy.
Yep.
Danielle, thanks so much. This pasta is awesome.
Thank you.
All right. Well, we got plenty more Low Country Live coming right up.